Steal away his pets and kill him.
Than I had anticipated.
Something's not right. Answer me, little dears! You leave them alone, you monster!
How do I hurt this
guy?
My
tools! My pets! My babies! You cannot take them! You shall not!
Can't help at all, eh?
Lovely's enough for you.
I probably should have healed.
Tear you apart for what you've done.
Thank you.
think I got him?
This threat is over, Torben. All these foul Beastmaster war chiefs have met their end.
We accomplished great things together, Captain.
We certainly have our moments, Dwarf. You even managed to do all right around those ghouls.
You know, Captain, I think I may have been too harsh on the little fiends. Those scampering monsters might not be so terrible after all. Can have their uses, at least.
Will you look at that? You can grow a little. Even if it's only emotionally.
Ooh, not your best, Talion. Well, I should be on my way. Blue Mountains are waiting.
Safe journeys, my friend.
Sure. Now that you've finished this 3 hours of DLC, do the next. Wait for the next one. Which is what I'll be doing after this, obviously. Is that it? You have defeated all the Beatmasters and cut their. Proved it by continuing to hunt captains. Alright, so I have to complete. Compete in Tests of the Wild. Alright, so I have to go get that. And other than that, there's a book here and a book there. And then we're done. With this DLC. Then maybe at some point I'll go achievement hunting. Drain on your mount restores all focus. That's pretty cool. What? Oh, I have to go all the way around, right. There's no guy over there I can travel to? No. Alright.
We should get the slaves to dig a pit. Then shove them into it when they're done. Then cover it and let them stop. Even better, toss in a fly nest, then cover it. You're pathetic!
You have heard nothing. Oh, I guess that goes the other way. Wrong button. Get up. Why didn't I jump over that thing?
Hmm.
The solitary pass between the valley of Udun to the north and the plateau of Gogoroth to the south is guarded by the dread, graven image of Sauron himself, with the great kinds of men held subjugated in chains. The rock and steel of this visage inspires no deference in me for the craftsmanship or stonework. And by my beard, I am thankful this is the closest I'll ever come to seeing the Dark Lord. The shadows grow long this evening. I will write no more.
Goodbye.
I'd have liked to see Torvin's face when that statue came tumbling down. And Sauron's head crashed to earth.
Oops. These places? I guess not.
It's the keen edge what cuts the mountain, they say. But after days of hacking through Uruk heavy plate and Karagor hide, these blades aren't going to sharpen themselves. Our weapons are extensions of ourselves and demand respect. A well-honed blade sharpened with a genuine dwarven whetstone can make the difference between being a hunter or the prey. My brother Gorvin once took a swing at a Karagor and his axe landed with a thud instead of a slide. He lived to tell the tale and has been sharpening his blade every night since then.
Cool. That is all of them, right? Nothing else on the map. Looks good to me. Yeah. Change skins to the Bright Lord. Which I assume you'll have all his powers still. Or something like that.
Middle Earth is in great peril, Celebrimbor.
Show me.
My mirror shows many things. Those that were, those that are, and those that may come to pass. Some things never come to be, unless those that behold the visions turn aside from their path to prevent them.
Dark Lord has the One Ring. I do not stand against him. Middle-earth will fall.
Take care, Silverhand. If you defeat Sauron and take the One, you may become something far worse.
Look, 80 '80s music going on there.
Keep searching for the elf! Don't let him escape! Do not shame us!
How did he escape the Dark Lord in the first place?
Don't matter! Stop asking questions and keep your eyes open!
Sauron's army is without number. My kingdom lies in ruins and my family is in chains. And yet, in the One, I have a weapon that could reforge my fates and illuminate the path through this darkness.
There he is!
Oh, that's video game. Activate the power of the One Ring Whip 2. While active, the One Ring slows time, grants you invisibility, unlimited fire arrows, and unlimited executions. Additionally, captains lose their immunities. Recharge the power. Branding is my favorite thing. Okay.
Got him.
Does not. Tapping. Okay.
I have a power greater than death. I will forge these Uruks into an army of my own. As the first Dark Lord tortured and corrupted the elves, I will redeem them in flame. They will be mine.
This is not a break. Tap E. This is just a short. I have to. Since I'm not streaming, I might as well be uploading. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so 104 is uploaded. So let's upload 105, 6, and 7. Perfect. Back. Hold to brand your target. Okay, does that take... Whoa, does the music just stop now? Now the question is, does that take elf shots?
What thoughts he be strike?
The satisfaction. After him!
Uruk die all the time.
Okay, so apparently that does take elf shots.
No one can save him!
This sounds weird.
This is your aim. Enough searching, the Uruk's dead. So what? Blood!
What the hell is... The sound sounds so weird.
Oh, like the sound of that.
Flashbrand. To Flashbrand, the higher your hit streaks, the more... Okay?
Someone's sneaking about. Bleeding!
Okay, then. See, that sounds okay.
I'm not searching anymore.
Why do the orcs sound so weird?
Oh, fine. What do you think to accomplish here? You are a dirty thief. True power belongs to the Dark Lord.
You're finished!
Oh, there's no.
Take his knee.
Execution. Is that? That doesn't seem right. Should it really be silent? Oh no, that is what happens, isn't it?
Push him back. All taken.
You will drown in waves of Uruk hatred, you elf monster.
Let's just see what we can gain intel on. Well then.
You will build a tower in my name.
So that
you
sounds fine.
A monolith for your bright lord in defiance of the shadow.
Interesting. Those are the spirit towers we saw before.
Silverhand, you dare stay in Mordor? You think to challenge me here, but you will fail. Your spirit will never see the halls of Mandos.
Without the One Ring, you are nothing. I will tear down Barad-dûr and rebuild a region in the ruins. Release my family, and I will let you serve me, bringer of gifts.
Damn. Press U to summon dudes. Oh, cool.
And he yelled at me and threatened to.
What's a war letter? Yeah, see, now I've got sound again in, Wraith mode. Must have just been a bug or something. Oh god, I have no health. Okay, so I have all the same abilities. Oh, I'm just like, I have less health and stuff. Ah, neat. So I just permanently have less health, but I guess I start with more Wraith Shot than I did. Oh, and this is the first place, right? Ah, so it's the first map, where the last time it was the second map.
120 orcs went into the pit, down there in the black. We didn't hear the first ghoul for about an hour, then the second, then more than we could count. We started shouting in the dark, trying to scare them off. We'd scare one off, but two would come back. Then the shouting would stop, and the screaming would start. Then the screaming would stop, and the sounds would get real bad. Chewing and crunching through armor, through flesh, through bone. It was so black down there, we couldn't see the blood. But we smelt it. When we thought we couldn't take it anymore, they poured down the liquid fire. Then we could see it all. And I'll never forget it. 120 went down, and I came out.
Cool. You're a badass, sir. Blazers are all mine? Well, I'm just gonna do this then. Ah, they're not all mine, I see.
Spear is obviously the best weapon. You got reach and you got shot. What else is there?
Oh, can I? Do I have Q? I do have Q. Protecting his master Scar. I don't know what that's about. Oh, it's not gonna work.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Always the berserkers who get the
crop. Someone's sneaking about. After him! I'm almost on him!
I don't see an enemy raising alarm. Oh, there it is. Well, shit. Oh, it's a mission anyways. Oh, that's not good. Run! Oh, God. Run, you jerk! Jump off this fucking thing.
You faggot!
Let's see what you've got. So far, I'm not impressed.
Well, I have been trying to run. die, just not. Anyways.
Whatever killed him, I just.
All right, you're invulnerable to ranged. Who in the world? Holy crap! I'm just the weakest person in the world. I guess I'm just dead.
A ranger that will surely earn me a rank.
Like, I have no health. I don't care about this.
Hear that?
The one has taken hold of you, Celebrimbor. The menace of your power and doom grows ever stronger. I gaze upon you and despair for all.
I'm so weak.
Zaldush.
Also, I miss bullet time.
Them sly masters of the mines need to work their soft skin.
That's not good.
Suffer at my hands.
What the?
You. Last time we met, all I saw was your heels. Have you grown a spine yet?
That is not true. No, this guy! What the hell are you doing, Tackman? Oh, right. Motherfucker! Okay. Sure. Let's just kill this guy.
Death to orcs!
Can you pick this up? Sorry. So I definitely just pressed the control. I cannot. I just can only take two hits.
Return to me what is mine, betrayer. I taught you everything. Without me, you are nothing. The ring will never serve you. Every moment you resist, your family will suffer.
Silence, deceiver. I forged the rings. I perfected the one. You will bow before me.
Can't be detected. I don't really care, right? It's not my problem. Oh, just grab this.
That bright-eyed beggar's been turning us against each other. Just yesterday, we marched into battle. Just like we've done a dozen times before. Ready and itching for a bit of the old blood and bone to start flying. Then suddenly out of nowhere, he's bang in the middle of us. A flash of light and orcs who've been fighting alongside each other for years are at each other's throats. It's one thing for us Uruk to murder each other. It's something else to have some elf using us as his toys.
You didn't. I don't. Sorry. Just defaults update notifications on things are terrible sometimes. Sure. Need to borrow your soul, friends.
That's a waste of spice in his mind.
All right. No. I got some sort of achievement. Nope, that's the same thing that happened last time. I'm trying to get to the edge and look at it, but I literally the same thing that happened.
Return,
so I can get the angle on that arch.
Is mine, betrayer.
Oops.
I taught you everything. Without me, you are nothing. The ring will never serve you. Every moment you resist, your family will suffer.
Silence, deceiver. I forged the rings. I perfected the one.
You will bow before me!
Out of my way! Out of my way, Billy! Get out of my way. Like, I don't feel this is supposed to be hard. Yeah, you're dead.
Killing machine.
Yeah, they're good at mid-range fighting. Not too close and not too far from the action. I've never once got in a
myself. It's a good way of keeping your senses sharp.
Oof. Come on, get him!
Get him! Here in a while.
Oh, those are my guys, anyways. Go up.
You've heard it too. Don't act like
Snagog the diseased. Stealth? Nope.
Oh, that felt good.
Usurper! These towers will fall. Your pathetic army will fall. All who defy the Dark Lord will fall!
I've already foiled you once.
Oops. No. This guy.
You have served Sauron once. You will serve him again. In life or in death.
You will not bring me!
Why is he pulsating? Can only be found protecting his master.
Say my name. You put too much of yourself into the One. You are right to fear me.
Take control. So are these main story missions, or...? To draw out... Let's see how hard this is. Probably really hard.
What killed him?
That's an interesting thing to happen.
Kill the traitors!
Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted to happen. Oh, what the hell?
Fly from me if you can, but you will not escape my talons. I will sink them into you and you will die!
Okay. Oh, spacebar, eh? So what button is it?
Take his head!
Grab!
This is just one battle! You will lose the war!
Whatever. I was gonna try to convert him, but I guess he's dead. You guys don't know how to...
I deny you mercy!
Whatever. Wrong button.
Tyson.
Hit him from the shoulder!
What? Okay, I don't know. He burst into flame. By dominating, make Urks kill each other quickly. So it's gonna be like make 10 Urks kill 10 Urks in a minute or something?
I shall purge this darkness. Cleansed by the light, a new army shall take hold. My army.
Holy crap.
For every Urk I kill, I'll be twice as hard to down in battle.
This is the end!
You're in my...
He's forcing off!
That's not natural!
Don't squirm!
Wait, you smell something.
Working.
We'll break your spell.
Oh crap.
You're mine.
Holy crap. Can't I? What's the button to kill them? Ah, there we go.
Stay put!
What? Three bodyguards?
Talk.
I guess I just didn't get any info on any of these guys. Guess not.
And the rest.
Yeah, I don't know about this.
We
nope, jump.
And you.
Get him! One ring! One ring him!
You are strong! You have a dark heart!
Get him!
Finish me, evil one!
No. So bad.
resist my power, Silverhand. I can feel your rage, your hate, your pride. Your flames feed nothing but evil.
You know nothing of true power, Sauron. The light will always prevail. All who resist will be burnt by it.
Ooh. So did that convert his bodyguards too? I guess he just doesn't have any bodyguards anymore. Huh. I guess that's the only one I can go after. Riding a monster. So can I do these now? I cannot do those. So we'll do this after Sherbrooke.